Okay, set the global proc to pink and the dynamic variable to yummy.
Got it. Let's take out the string of SQL code and insert a string of silly code. So good. Hey, check out my beard.
Beard. Beardy num num.
I'm the old gold prospector.
Meh.